Careless. One.
Six.
That hasn't really worked out at all.
Seven.
He doesn't want to overhit this. He successfully navigates the snooker, but he's left a difficult chance.
Alexander Ursenbacher, seven.
Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
One. Seven. Eight.
Yeah, played it well.
15. Sixteen. Twenty-three. 24. 31.
Playing for the middle pocket. No problem there.
What a wonderful pot.
He's
aiming for the left corner here. One or two mistakes starting to creep into his game. He needs to regain his focus here.
Stuart Carrington, 32.
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
One. Eight.
9. Nicely positioned for the black.
9.
Not really the level of control he was after there. Lost the cue ball a little.
16.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket.
He's played that very well.
22.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
23. 30.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Great shot.
Excellent cueing.
31.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Nicely done.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
39.
Gently does it.
44.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
49.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Beautiful.
Wonderful shot.
50.
Just the pink required now. That's an excellent pot.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
56.
Just the colours now. He's playing for the right corner here. In it goes.
61.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
70.
He's lining this up into the left centre pocket.
76.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Great clearance. He'll be thrilled with that.
83. And the frame, Alexander Rosenbacher.
And that is the frame.
Thank you, the seventh frame, Alexander Rosenbacher, to break.
The cue ball looks pretty safe here. He'll be disappointed with that. This is a chance.
Lots of power on this shot. That's a poor shot, a really poor shot.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
Really nice opening, Red.
One.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
Three.
No issues there.
Really impressive cueing.
Four. Six. Seven.
This is tough.
Excellent pot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
12.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
13. Eighteen.
So, this pot into the right corner.
The split looks good to me.
19.
He's taking it on. Beautifully done.
Great technique, superb cueing.
24.
He's looking at this red. What a wonderful pot.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
25. Thirty-one. Thirty-six.
Tricky pot coming up.
36.
Stuart Carrington, 36. One.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a great pot.
Seven.
He's going for it. What a great shot that is.
Eight.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on. Well, that's just outstanding. Superb pot.
Very nicely done.
13.
Nicely on the blue.
14.
This should be straightforward enough.
Nineteen.
A delicate touch required here.
20.
Tricky shot here.
That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
22.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a beauty.
23.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Great cueing there.
30.
Looking to play this softly.
Thirty-eight.
Nicely onto the colour.
39. Forty-six. 47. Fifty-four.
Only the colours remaining. Ah, that's a top shot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
56.
56. If this goes in, that should be the frame. He's gone in off.
Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, 56. Stuart Carrington, 4.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Brilliant. What a magnificent pot.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
3.
Brown ball needed here.
Seven.
Tough shot coming up. No problems with the rest there. Well played.
12.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 12. Frame conceded, frame and match, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that win puts him into the next round.